myself lies the key to my existence, to help myself.